day a week, they are jazz musicians. Put on shades and such. Say, man, groovy, dig it. We're going to begin with a tune written by Jerome Richardson, made famous by the Thad Jones Mel Lewis Big Band. We're going to do a small band arrangement of it. This is entitled Groove Merchant. Thank you. All right. Groove Merchant by Jerome Richardson. Next up, we're going to play a tune by Horace Silver that you don't really hear too often. Not like a lot of Horace's more well-known tunes, but just as funky, just as fun. Tune in 3/4 entitled Serenade to a Soul Sister.
Thank you.
Serenade to a Soul Sister by Horace Silver. Next up, I'm going to do something kind of dangerous for a battle of the bands. We're going to play a ballad, which will probably work since it's a very intimate crowd. We invite you all to listen, except during the bass solo, in which you can discuss problems you have in your marriage, etc. All right. This is a beautiful tune written by Hoagy Carmichael, requested by our tenor player. It's called Skylark.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Believe it or not, amongst the music you work on in any ensemble and practicing when you're at home, the hard tunes are not the fast tunes. The hard tunes to play together and to play correctly together are the ballads. And these guys put a lot of work into that, played it very well. How about another hand for them while I introduce them? We have John on piano, Mark on trumpet, Alan, the other man of steel, on tenor, and Manuel on the drums. You may notice that there's a spot open here for a guitar player, so if you know a guitar player that would like to play music between 9 o'clock and 10:30 on Monday night with a bunch of interesting gentlemen. I say that in jest, but very fine group of people to work with. Lots of fun, lots of laughing, lots of humor. We're going to end with a tune. I don't know if it was written by Sonny Rollins, but it was made famous by Sonny Rollins at first. We're kind of stealing it, my version from a version that the drummer Roy Haynes did on a live record with a bunch of young people. This is entitled The Everywhere Calypso. And there's some singing at the end. If you want to join in, you may. Thank you. Manuel, Alan, Mark, John. Give it up for Monday, 9 o'clock. Woohoo!